I'm getting pushed around all the time. The only grown-ups who talk to me are the kind I don't want talking to me.
Well, I'll be dead.
There was a we heard you were dead. White Run.
No, it's quite thrilling. I must go wrong about it someday.
If it's a mercenary you're looking for, you found him. There's no
what is
it? Sword on
I said I didn't wish to be disturbed.
By the gods,
you're alive. But I had heard your sanctuary. Please, you mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead, the true Emperor. I still do. It was Maro. He...
You mean after...
Why, this is astounding news!
The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but if you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II, as contracted. I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment.
All hail to Ulfric, far the High King.
Have you met my father? He was the steward up at Dragon's Reach when Balgruuf was Jarl.
Anybody there? was sure I heard something.
What was that?
Thought I heard.
I cannot best you!
Enough!
What was that?
And once more, I prove Commander Morrow the fool.
Be careful.
By Sithis, but you are a persistent one. Haven't you enough?
Aha! You're back.
I know! I received the news not moments ago. My friend, you may not realize it, but you have served the Empire. Indeed, all of Tamriel in ways you cannot possibly imagine. Ah, but you care little for politics, am I right? Your payment waits for you at a dead drop. Now please, go. Collect your money. And let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded. Aha! You're back.
What are you doing that for?
Well, what truly could you despise? Now, of course, I must ask. Killing the Emperor, how much did Motier pay for such a thing? Ha! Clearly we should have killed that old bastard years ago. Now, Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family. This place is already starting to feel like home. Ah! Here's your payment. Ah, your payment, my friend. Personally, in any event, nice work. I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. Yes, listen. I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. This place is all... Just one. I need you to eliminate an old woman named Agnes, a servant in Fort Greymore.
Second lies dead, and the Dark Brotherhood yet lives.
I like
it. But our work is just beginning.
I can show you.
Approach me, listener, and hear my words. Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the wary outlaw at the Bee and Barb in Riften. Accept his gold, and then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
The guards have been saying things about you. You're the one that... They say that the Dark Brotherhood will... Never mind. Ma'am.
Horses. Day long. Do you have any idea?
For passage, talk to Captain Gallen.
Pickpocket! We've got a pickpocket!
Ah! Somebody
do something!
Help.
I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted woman. It's time.
Never should have come.
I've had enough of you!
Thank you.
the order of the Jarl, I command you to halt. By the order of the Jarl, stop right there. I guess you're smarter than...
Damn you! Damn it, this will not stand.
like to buy some flowers? Please? Oh. Okay.
Tight. Take a look. Until next time.
Lost.
Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage.
Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage.
By the order of the Yarl, stop right there.
All right. Keep your...
Had another run-in with a thief's guild.
I'm getting out of here!
They represent the reason I'm here.
You have some nerve coming back here after what you did to Kirava.
You must be the assassin. I need you to kill the itinerant lumberjack in Morthal, at the logging camp. Here, this is all the gold I have.
Welcome to the beer bar.
And what might you need?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
The storm!
Get away. Blessings of Mara upon you. Wonderful. Mara is the goddess of love. We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the loving couples in Skyrim. Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how marriage works in Skyrim? Typically, love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live here. Life is hard, short. A person who is looking for a spouse simply wears an amulet of Mara about the neck, showing they are available. When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together, one of them comes to the temple and we arrange a ceremony. Mara's domain encompasses... It's difficult to appreciate her gifts in these dark times, but you should consider her light a beacon in the storm. May you return to her benevolent safety.
Good news, I trust? Well, you did the job and you did it clean. That's all we got more than you can handle. We've been trying to get this item for a while. Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
So, and here's the spoils. Plenty more where this came from. The Dawnstar Sanctuary. What exactly are we talking about here? Yeah, we can do that. All right. What's your fancy? Suit yourself. Looking for work. Stick with me, and they'll never even know you. All right? Anything in particular strike your fancy? This brilliant soul decided to pick a fight with a fellow guildmate. Good. Here's your assignment.
I have work if you've got the backbone.
Welcome to the cozy little family. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise, and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
Oh, you're back. Make us proud.
Need a few spare. Good. We could use the coin. Good. Got a buyer in a rut. Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
Oh, you're back.
Thank you.
Empire is on edge. All these attacks can't be good for business.
My money's on the big one.
Wait, I know you.
Would it kill you to let a man go about his business in peace? Really, the nerve.
Another child has prayed to their mother.
Things proceed. Don't worry.
Speak with a nervous patron at Candle Hearth Hall.
Good luck.
In Windhelm. Accept his gold, then kill the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
What was that?
By the Nine!
No. Who is that?
Oh, give me that one. Stop, I give up. Damn.
What do we have?
See you.
Why?
Found you!
Thank you.
Huh? What was that?
I knew it!
We got a live one!
Why?
Okay, I'll give you that.
I'm leaving.
Serious?
Yeah. Okay, I'll give you that one. I have faith.
By the night.
What was that noise?
Who's shuffling around in the dark? You,
what do we have here?
What a regret coming.
They failed.
Yeah.
Oh.
What was that?
Yeah. Why?
I hear something.
Greetings. His entire army.
Machias?
Then,
is that
I am not sure what we are up against. I wouldn't be so sure. You see, the last time we fought was just over 100 years ago. His family wanted the throne, and they attacked the Falskar and Amberholds. The war ended with us the victor. They agreed to never try to gain power again. And ever since it has been more... There have been some minor skirmishes and attacks since. The most recent was 20 years ago, when Pinevale was burned to the ground. I am not sure. The Jorgunder family has served mine loyally for hundreds of years. Follow the river east until you come to a stream. Follow that stream north. Tell them that they are to resume their duties as my housecarls. It is not a statement that is spoken lightly, and they will know it means war is upon us.
That bastard Ingvar up to something. We knew this would happen someday. Tell Agna that we will prepare, then head down there. Travels.
It's simple, and I'll only ask one more time. Let us search, and then we'll leave.
You will do no such thing. I don't know what you're up to, Ingvar, but you will leave my people be.
You will let us search, or else.
Or else what? Go back to Stalgard, Ingvar. You are not welcome here. Leave me and my people in peace.
I'll be back, and you'll regret this. Your whole town will.
Got sick of Stalgard already?
You're on vacation, are we?
Shut up, both of you.
Svegard, Ulgar, it's good to see you two again.
Indeed. It has been too long, my friend.
How may we serve you, my king?
Svegard, we have been over this.
Sorry. How may we be of assistance, Agnar?
Ingvar is up to something.
Big surprise there.
He demanded to search the town, and has mobilized his entire army.
His entire army?
He is up to something for sure.
I fear he may make a move on Amber Creek, or Borvald. I think you two need to be here.
Of course I know. Our swords are yours.
Very good. Then we must figure out what... Brother Torlo, have you decided to help?
Really necessary.
Bastard.
What happened?
He came to the Priory, demanding to search the place. We let him search the main temple. And when he wanted to search the private quarters, Brother Colin stepped in. His men simply killed him. And searched the place anyway. They tore it apart. We buried him, cleaned up, grabbed our weapons. We were to remain neutral until provoked. And Ingvar just hit the beehive with the stick. Wherever you need us, we sons of Shor will be there!
May Brother Collins be guided swiftly to Sovngarde. I am glad you decided to fight. This may be worse than we thought.
What could Ingvar possibly want? He tried to search the Priory and then Amber Creek. Why hasn't he touched Borvald?
Borvald? Either he has already been there, or he is headed there now. Jarl Varfred must be warned.
Then we aren't leaving your side. You're in too much danger.
Ulgar is right.
And I must stay to mourn. And to think.
That just leaves our friend here.
That just leaves you. Go to Borvald. The city on the plateau to the east. Tell him what has happened. Warn Jarl Valfred. Time is of the essence. Now go!
Stop right there, criminal scum! You violated the law! Pay your bounty or go to jail! Smart move.
That's it. You're leaving now.
Greetings, traveler.
They say that the lighthouse is haunted by ghosts. Anyone who goes in there is never seen again. Not that I believe that nonsense.
Where the key? You'll have to try harder. Not good enough. You've got me that time, but there won't be a next time. Die. Now I try for real. This changes your act. You won't be doing.
Shouldn't have done. What was that? I've got you now.
Die!
You have to try harder.
You're the one,
traveler.
The city is in lockdown by Jarl Valfrid's order. Nope. Due to increased bandit activity, the city is in lockdown by Jarl. Very well. I'll show you to Jarl Valfrid. Follow me, please.
We have a visitor for Jarl Valfrid. Open the gates.
Follow me.
What is it now?
Welcome to our fair city.
Citizen.
Valfrid awaits you inside.
I'm Jarl Valfrid. Is there something I can help you with? I figured that's what was happening. Damned Unvaldir's up to something again. Can't they just leave us be? I don't like what this implies. I think I may know what he's after, but I don't want to jump to conclusions. Especially not this one.
Jarl Valfrid, sir. The city is under siege. It's the bandits. They've breached the gates.
Damn it! We don't have much time. Gorin, grab our weapons and let's go.
Already have them.
Ingvar has the nerve to attack my city! Certainly the start of another damn war. You have to go with Helima. Ingvar's either desperate for power, or has already a lot of it. We have to get you out of the city so you can get help from Magna. Let's go.
We've got trouble over here.
You got me that time.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
I let you do that. Here's one for you.
trouble over here.
Take this.
We'll have to go through the crypts. There's a secret exit we can take. Let's go.
Not the best time. Careful.
Oh, sorry.
Too many bandits topside. I don't want any following you in. I'll stay behind and hold them off.
But Gorn, you can't just...
No goddamn time to argue. Now go!
Very well then. We should go if we don't want his death to be in vain. So bad. What is that?
You two are too late if you're here to stop me. The key is mine. Ingvar will get the heart of the gods, and he will rule all of you.
Of course. The heart of the gods. Ingvar must have found it. That's what he's looking for. This is very, very bad. Come on. We must hurry.
Who is that?
Ha!
I won't you die! I let you do this. Good one!
I failed.
Damn.
that all you've got?
Go to Sovngarde.